I purchased this from my Andis AGC pet trimmer, and there it is. It does not fit. It's just, it won't close tighter than that. Not compatible, which is a bummer. But quality-wise, like, it feels sturdy enough. It feels like it's been oiled and greased too. But oops.
Just unboxed this brand new blade. Don't think so.